ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ ಮಿಸ್ ಕೊತ್ತೀನಿ ನಾನು
ಕುಲ ಸೊ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಸೀ ಟು ಮಿ ಗುವಾಹಟಿ
ಇನಾಕ್ಷಿ
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 Well, our visit here is to show our solidarity with the Bipra Students Federation, who are also part and constituent organization of NESO. As you all know, NESO is an apex body, a coordinating body of all the student organizations of the different states of the Northeastern region. Like from Tripura, we have the TSF. From Assam, we have the ASU. And from Meghalaya, we have the Khasi Students Union and the Garo Students Union. From Manipur, we have the All Manipur Students Union. And Arunachal Pradesh, we have the All Arunachal Pradesh Students Union. And Mizoram, we have the Mizo Zerlai Pol. And from Nagaland, we have the Nagaland Students Federation. Nagaland Students Federation. And our visit here from the NESO is to show our solidarity with the TSF, whose the volunteers were brutally injured due to bullet firing, police firing, and also by the lathi charge. Yesterday we visited the GB Pan Hospital and we met all the injured persons, all four of them, and to wish them well and to wish for their speedy recovery. But today we wanted to visit the injured people at Kum Lung Hospital. But unfortunately, we were stopped by the police and not allowed to proceed to visit these patients who are at the Kum Lung Hospital. Well, the action of the police is very uncalled for. We are here not to instigate. We are here to show our solidarity and also to press for the protection of the indigenous people of the state of Tripura, and not to instigate or to create any trouble. And it is in this regard that we call this press conference, to show our solidarity with the indigenous people of Tripura, and that the people of Tripura are not alone. NESO is a combination of all the different indigenous groups of the Northeastern region. And we are all indigenous people, and we will need the protection from the constitution, from the government of India. Otherwise, the indigenous people will be reduced to a minority in their own land. And our advisor also has something to add.
To hide on the part of the government, now we are getting some information that the people were tortured by anything, so that they do not want to expose themselves, the government. Because when after the incident, police chased them for half a kilometer, they were tortured in their campus. Even the Sardar ceremony was also demolished. Some Sardar ceremony was also going on. And that subject really was also demolished. Perhaps government want to hide them. It's a undemocratic thing. It's a fascist thing. It's an autocratic thing that should not happen. And according to us, the emergency situation is going on in Tripura. And one thing we'd like to tell you we'll come again. And indigenous Tripuris are not alone. Tripura government should not think that TSF is alone or indigenous Tripuris are alone. We all the people of seven states, we are with TSF and we are with the indigenous people of Tripura. Government should not think that they will debar us, will go back and will keep us, keep mom. No, that cannot be. We'll take it up in different forum. Because it's in India. Here in India, anybody can go to anywhere. And it's a peaceful thing. We want to go to hospital. Yesterday we went there, and we are appreciating the gesture of the doctors. They have taken all cares. And now, when we wanted to go to Kum Lung, they have given us. So we like to clarify to the honorable Chief Minister and Chief Minister-led government, Tripura government, that it's not good. It's a very negative signal, because we are here to pass a very peaceful message. We want to carry a message of peace and harmony. But here, after coming from Northeast, what we are getting? We are getting a very negative picture. And definitely, we'll tell to the other parts of the Northeast, in different parts of the states of Northeast, that in Tripura, emergency is going on. There is no democratic value. Even the patients, the injured who are carried by the ambulance were broken up. Even they divert the people to go to the hospital. That is the situation in Tripura. So I'm repeating again that Tripura Student Federation is not alone. The Northeast Student Organization, the seven states are behind Tripura Student Federation. The indigenous Tripuris, they are not alone. We, the people of Northeastern region, we are with the indigenous people of Tripura. They may debark us today, but we'd like to tell you we'll come again, because it is India. Nobody can stop us to go to any part of the country. But today, we do not want to break peace, because our mission was to make peace and harmony. They are debark us, we'll come again. And we'll come again, from all leaders of Northeast will come again, because they cannot debark us. They cannot debark us. So, with that resentment and agony, we like to tell this Tripura government, they should behave democratically. So this is our submission.
So, press fraternity here in Agartala, Tripura. Before we start the press conference, I would like to give a self-introduction. I'll start with myself. I am Mr. Samuel Dunwa, the chairman of the Northeast Students Organization.
Myself, Sinam Prakash, Secretary General, Northeast Students Organization.
Dr. Samudjal Bhattacharya. I am the advisor of Northeast Student Organization and also the chief advisor of all Assam students here.
I am Upendra Deb Barma, the vice chairman of NESO, the advisor of TSL.
I am Donald V. Thaba. I am the general secretary of the Khasi Students Union, Meghalaya.
I'm Sunil Debrahma, General Secretary of TSF.
Myself, Biswajit Koloi, President of the President Federation, TSF.
Safety is an ally of ruling BJP. And when even in press conference, there are leaders like President N.C. Debrahma, when I asked that whether do you oppose the citizenship amendment bill, he kept mum. He said, I will not say anything.
TSF is not a wing of any political party.
TSF
is not a political student wing of any political party.
It's not?
No. Not at all. Because NESO is also non-political. All wings of NESO is non-political. We are not aligning with any political party. Non-political and not aligning with any political party.
What I think Jagadha is trying to say is that though TSF was a partner of NESO in Tripura, in a movement that happened on the 8th, there were other youth wings of other student wings of other